today is going to be a new basically year.
And happy new year, my children.
Yeah, happy new year to you.
Now, you guys, you know what we have to do first? We have to pray. We have to thank God for everything He has done in 2017. Yeah, Jason.
Yeah.
And then we celebrate.
Yeah.
Okay, let's kneel down and pray. We are going to thank God for everything He has done in our lives for 2017, and let's put 2018 in His hands. Let's pray. We thank you, Lord Jesus. We thank you for this year. We thank you for 2017, for everything you have done for us. We thank you for protecting us, Jesus Christ. We thank you for protecting all my family. I thank you for protecting all my family and friends everywhere they are in this world. I thank you, Jesus Christ, because it's only you who can do this for us. Thank you, Jesus Christ, for protecting us from day one to today. Thank you, Jesus Christ, for being with us everywhere we've been. Thank you, Jesus Christ, for your protection. Thank you for your love. Thank you for your care. Thank you for your health. Thank you for everything you've done for us, Jesus Christ. We have nothing to offer you, but anything we can say is thank you, Jesus. We thank you, Jesus Christ, because you are God. You are God, Jesus Christ. There's no one like you. No one can protect us like you do, Jesus Christ. I thank you because it's only you who can do this for us, Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, I put this 2018 in your hands. Jesus, from day one, from now, from first second to now, to 2019, be with us, Jesus Christ. Be with us, Papa. Be with us, Jesus Christ. Be with us like you've been with us in even more for 2018. Jesus Christ, protect my children, protect my husband, protect my whole family who live with me and who doesn't live with me. Protect all my friends, my neighbors, everybody who knows and who I don't know, Jesus Christ. Protect us all this time, Jesus Christ. Protect us, Jesus Christ, for 2018. Give us health, give us worth. Give us wisdom. Give us everything our heart desires. Protect us and continue to love us, Jesus Christ. We thank you because you are God. You are the only one who we trust, Jesus Christ. We thank you, Jesus Christ, because you are going to be with us. I thank you, Jesus Christ. Do you have anything else to say?
Thank you, Jesus, for this year and let the new year come. Thank you for protecting us over 2017.
Okay. That's good. Money's now. What time is it? 2 o'clock. Two minutes to go. Which song to finish the year with? Which song, guys?
That one.
Which song? Which one is it?
Thank you. Hey, hey, no. Happy New Year. Yeah.